20 downloads have so far been taken. 70,520 downloads have been so far downloaded. Amazing numbers. In fact, out of the 70,520 downloads, SOS requests have come for 378,571. Usually people, the moment they download, they just check whether this app is really working or not. And actionable calls that actually emerged out of these SOS requests were 4,639. And within these 3 months, you have almost 900 success stories. Success stories meaning edaina jarakka munipe prevent cheyagaligam. 900 success stories through this app in these 3 months. July we launched the app. July, August, September, we have a situation of 70 lakh downloads, 900 success stories. The average time when compared to earlier days, the average time to file a charge sheet was 300 days. The average time to file a charge sheet. Today, the average time to file a charge sheet is 42 days. Phenomenal work by the police department. Lot of appreciation for you. In fact, all what I request the police department is, especially the SPs there, is please own this program. This is your baby. Your reputation will be totally altered. The country would speak about you. Please own this program. You have Mahila police in every Sachivalayam. You have volunteers in every Sachivalayam. Make use of these volunteers and the Mahila police. The collectors also, please ensure. The reputation of the collectors, reputation of the SPs will totally go to a different level on this program of yours. And also, police will give my advice. Please do not be perturbed by the number of FIRs being registered. It's good. It should not bother us. In fact, we are facilitating FIRs through this app. We are encouraging FIRs through this app. The more the number of FIRs, better. Good. Don't take it the other way around. Don't take it the other way. Because some fellow will comment and say, Andhra Pradesh is reporting more number of cases. In fact, it is good that if we report more number of cases. If more number of cases are facilitated, if more number of cases are encouraged, then that means we are doing our duty in a better way. It should be the other way around. If somebody should be questioned, if more number of cases are not registered. Prisari Asara program, we wanted to conduct. We will take this program to Dasara. So we'll start on 7th of next month. Have it 10 days, 7th to 17th, wherein all the public representatives, all the MLAs, the local leaders, the sarpanches, the MPTCs, the ZPTCs, all these people also be involved in the process in that mandal. And not only will they educate about ASRA, what kind of good it's going to do while they hand over the check in that particular mandal on that particular day, they will also talk about what good ASRA has done, what good Chayuta has done. They will talk about Disha app. They will talk about women empowerment.